I wanted to take a little look here at some different types of lava. You can see this type of lava. Notice how it's ropey and kind of smooth. I'll move over to this one here. This is called Pahoehoe, and this is a Pahoehoe flow. Probably sometime in the 1800s is when this one came down. I'm going to swing over this way so you can see the vegetation in the background. All that's lava flows too, is just an earlier time period, so stuff has had a chance to grow over on it. And if we just kind of go across the way here, across the highway, you'll see some other vegetation. So these lava flows happen at different times, and the older they are, the more rusty they're going to look. They're going to have a rusty appearance because they oxidize, and you're also going to see the growth of vegetation starting to take over. Okay, I wanted to show you this lava flow. This is an lava flow. And a good way to remember it is notice how it's real clanky and sharp with the pieces. If you fall on it, you would go ah. And as I kind of pan over here, if you look in the distance, you'll see that the lava is darker down there, which means it's a little bit newer. So you can tell the flow's a little bit older right here. And you can see down to the shoreline. So this is lava. Brownish color you're seeing is as the lava gets older, the wind and the water actually oxidize it or kind of make it rust. Trying to talk loud here, we got a lot of traffic on the highway, but you can see up on the mountain where the lava comes down. This flow came down in the late 1800s. And lava flows through this underground. You can see this is a lava tube. And this lava tube here, the lava, when it stopped at the source, the hot lava underneath would keep on going, and it would leave this big hollow space right here. So the whole island, all of the big island, has a lot of these empty lava tubes underneath. Kind of like Swiss cheese underground. And again, you look up on the mountain and you can see where the lava did flow down. Obviously, the newer flows are black over the older flows that have the vegetation on them.
Wishing you all a mele kalikimaka from the Big Island of Hawaii. Aloha, y'all.